Azman, I know it was a very intensive match today. Purposely looking to make a comeback.
Yeah.
What's your reflection of the match today?
Today was a really tough game. I think AMC 2 played really well. All hats off to them, credit to them. Second half, we came stronger, and I think we, at the end of the game, we were the better side.
What was going through your mind when you saw that equalizer of the match?
To be honest, it was a silly defensive lapse. We should have dealt with it better, but you know, sometimes that's football. We conceded a penalty, and they scored from it. Yeah.
Okay, what can the viewers expect for the next match?
I think for our next game, I'm not sure against who. We have a few weeks off. We would definitely be training for it, and we'll definitely look forward to that game. We'll definitely be prepared. Yeah.
Thanks for the time, man.
No problem. Thank you.